What is going on, everybody? Welcome back. We are playing more Hellblade. Senua, one of those two. Senua's Sacrifice. My name is Jorna, that's J-O-A-R-N-A. And we are trying to work through our way through this dark world, but there is some type of... Oh, Jesus Christ. This sucks. Everything about this sucks. I can't tell where I am perspectively. On this log, and there is... I know if I fall off this plank that I'm on. Holy sh... How? How is this even possible? Hang on. I think we got this. I have something to guide me now. Nope. Gentle. Nope. Made it.
Well, there's a well.
Jump down it. Turn back. Getting close. Oh my god, I'm only getting close. I'm not there yet. I hate everything about this game.
Tilly. Help me.
Why are there dead bodies everywhere? God, I'm so close. So close. Stop coming after me. Why did you leave me? It's like the hell of the upside down sinners. I'm coming, Bay. Wow, that was probably by far the most fucked up level in the entire game. Oh, come on. Oh my god. That was a fucked up level. Hours,
days even, trapped within herself.
100% fucked up level. Alright. More backstory.
You see me?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere, with no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
So he was like a catalyst that kept her calm.
All you needed.
Or at least kept the voices repressed, I should say.
A little hope.
Give him a kiss. A little smooch. Man, I'm going through all this, and if they don't reunite her with Dillion, I am gonna be pissed. So that should be.
You've done it.
You did it.
The warrior trials.
All right.
You need that sword. Go get the sword.
I guess I have to go all the way around again to get the sword.
With Grama reforged, you will have Odin's blessing to walk a goddess into the halls of Helheim and challenge Hela as an equal.
So Dillion was helping me. And a sword will lead me to him. Like when we first met.
I'm coming for you, Hela. That's all I can say. You gonna be mine now. Give me that sword.
Dillion gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials. And she's all way out. To leave her past behind and become a warrior.
What a fucking awesome looking sword.
The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No. He left it here. He wants me to take it.
take it. What?
You will pay a price for this.
It's Frostmourne. Oh, come on.
But years later, with Zinbal's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. A plague.
Dillian?
Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
Oh, God. So, her quote-unquote plague killed her father. Or his father, I should say.
Dillian.
Do you see it clearly now, Senua? The suffering you've caused.
This is your fault.
So she thinks that she's responsible.
You brought this blade to us. You have blood on your hands.
All right. I'm getting ready to fight
They're
something.
They're coming for you now.
They're coming.
They're coming to get you.
Let them come.
Hold your heavy strike. Hold it. Hold the heavy strike. Hold it. Hold your heavy. Unleash the sword.
Come here, buddy. I am ready for you.
She can't remember.
Oh, you want, go.
She's so weak, they can see you're weak. You can do this.
Oh yeah, spear, good luck with that. Get the fuck out of here. You don't know me.
There's nowhere to run to. There's no...
In the sea of corpses, the corpse waved through itself over the ones I loved.
What? This is some Dante's Inferno shit.
The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields. Their memorial stone a secret. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
Do you hear the suffering, Senua?
This has all got to be in her head.
Sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses. Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds? They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones.
Get up.
And look at what you have done to them. All because you were a coward, because you ran from your curse instead of facing it. When you turned your back on your father, Zinbal, you turned your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy?
Yeah, good luck with that, buddy. Oh god. What happened to the audio? Hang on. All my audio disappeared. Oh, did I hold down the volume low button? Let's try this. Alright, better. Get up. You, come here. Ow. Stop. Come here, bitch. Fuck your shield. You are now part of the Sea of Corpses. Your shield again. Your turn, buddy. Come here. Chubsy Ubsy, how you doing?
Oh,
god. I'm rolling into a wall. Get up. I'm gonna fuck you up. I'm gonna fuck you up.
It's nearly over.
Get up, get up. You're done goofed.
Focus. Focus now.
Focus. Coming for you. Oh, you thought you could get me. Can't do that to me. I'm a girl.
Behind you.
Oh, you bitch. It's so Dark Souls. It's so Dark Souls. I hope I'm going the right way.
Who is it? Galena?
Mama, where are you?
Do you hear, Sigma?
I don't
do you hear
know where... I don't know the direction I came from. I'm assuming that this is the way I'm supposed to go.
She calls you, Senua. Go to her. Answer her pitiful call.
The darkness took her life, and it will take...
I'm assuming I'm going the right way? Alright, let's try this way again. No, this is where I jumped down. I jumped down from here. Okay. So, this is where I came from. Came in here, cleaned house. Checking to make sure there's no, like, no speaking stones or whatever the fuck it's called. Give it a little more volume. Doing it to you.
You're both dead. You both surrendered to the voices.
Your dear beloved mom was powerless against the darkness when it came for us. She too had a sight. She too doubted the gods and let the darkness infest her.
So, apparently, whatever it was I have, mommy had it too.
She escaped the only way she knew how. She gave her life to the gods.
If only you had done the same. The world would have been spared this horror.
It's not my fault.
It's not too late.
What is this?
She's calling for you. Why don't you join her?
Whoa, what the... Oh god, I can't focus right now. Focus better. Alright. I guess the clash of weapons is also helps. Ow. 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 Come on, get up, get up, get up. Shit's about to get real. I'm glad it stuns them all when I do that. The visuals are just so phenomenal. This is insanity. I cannot believe that a team of, like, three people did this. Some too? I was done with you. Asshole. Come here. I've lost my orientation again. I've got no idea which way I was pointing before. Another one. Holy shit, that did not work out in my favor. She's hurt. Oh god, where am I? She's injured. A lot of guys here. Why can't you guys hit each other? Good night. Any more? I'm saying there's one. Oh my god, there's so many. Oh, that didn't work out too well. Come on. Walk better. Oh, you goofed. You done goofed, buddy. You too. You won. Assholes. All of you. There's so many guys. Am I even making progress? Thank God for this. Defend yourself. for this, like, slow-mo time. Nope, not this time, buddy. The mirror still has some importance. Holy shit on Rye. Oh my god.
Why do you still fight on?
What the f-
to let your blood seep into the seas of the rivers of hell.
Come here.
Isn't that what you
My god, there's so many of these guys. Done.
Give the darkness what it wants, let it swallow your soul and destroy all your power.
Nope.
Why are you fighting for someone who is already dead? Just look around you.
Come on.
What hope is there for him, even if his soul could be rescued? Do you think he'd thank you for what you have done to him, to his friends, to his father?
I can't see. Fucking goddamn backgrounds are in the way. Ow. Holy. Oh my god, is there another one? Another guy. Fucking fight is so insane. This is like 300 level insanity. Oh my god. Oh my god. How many more of these guys do I have to fight? God, this is gonna be like the longest episode ever. Alright, you cucks.
He's gone. Remember your training.
This is literally coming for you. Holy shit on Rye! That was fucking insanity! What an epic fight. Alright, I'm gonna pause the episode right here. That's intense. My name has been Jorna, everybody, that's J-O-A-R-N-A, and I will see you all next time.